is dead. And that book and those wooden stocks, I must have loved this fellow preacher and said, let's say, put them on the ground with us here. I've seen it. And they didn't see the dead thing. They him praises to God. And you know what the scripture says? The prisoners listen. The prisoners listen. Wants from the Christians in this world of stress. We want to deter the world. We got a freaking fountain down there somewhere in God. And he needs to put a person jail and put him right where he can praise his to God. That one's all talk. Are we saying the same things he said for his children? Well,